Harris catches left wing, a pump fake. Now he penetrates, dishes to Edo, and holy moly, what a slam. That was incredible. I don't know if I've ever seen him get that high, 2 feet above the rim to dunk it over a defender with two hands. That was something special.